Yo, welcome back to another vlog. We're back in Stockholm, as you may see, we're in my apartment. And it's a bit messy here with all the vans. We had a great morning, actually. Me and Henke woke up. Henke is here. And we woke up, took a protein shake, went to the gym, got a gym subscription, so finally gonna go back to the gym now. Went to bought the guitar case for my Fender. Again, thank you Fender for sending it over. Then we went to the store, bought some blankets for my bed. As you can see. Yeah, it was a productive morning. And now we're gonna head out to the studio to have a session with Harvey. We're gonna spend the whole week recording some stuff, writing some new songs. So it's gonna be super fun. So yeah, I guess I'll see you at the studio.
Melody.
Yeah, no, I know. Do you know, I like
it. Yeah, let's do it again.
Yeah.
What did you sing?
Closer. Don't judge my singing skill for Castellan.
Which, it's something that I wrote for fun.
It's like no lyrics, I just wrote whatever came to my mind. It's like super unreasonable, it's like cringe lyrics.
Stop talking us down, we want to see what's going down.
We got that high tempo, conversate and then we go for more. But in your direction I follow, so lead me up to your front door. I'm falling for you, not trying to be rude. But what should I do?
Cause
you only call me when it's late at night. Ask if I'm feeling alright. You can come over tonight. We can.
Yeah.
Why are you hiding it? Played it!
It's good, man. It's like only that.
No, it's dope though. Like you sound like a lot of the people on Spotify. Like it sounds good. Like
yeah, it's just really great.
Nice.
Maybe.
I know.
Yeah, so we're gonna head out to the studio now.
Hey, guys. We have to go to the studio now. Let's go.
Yeah, but that sun there is insane.
It's like, yeah, obviously because it's much more, you know.
So you like where he started?
Yeah, this is where it started. It's like downstairs. I can show you the space if you want to. Do you want to see it?
Yeah,
look, yeah, of course.
Let's check it out.
This elevator and then we're in the studio.
This was the Max room, I think.
So he was like having the big table here and everything.
Should we order some food or should we go and get some food? Or
okay. We're on our way to get burgers. Like that, something new.
It's there, it's to the right here.
How many are we?
Hello.
So if you didn't notice yet, we have a special guest here in the vlog now.
Woo!
It's Victor Tell.
Victor!
What's up, Victor?
No, okay, it's Harvey.
What's up, guys?
Sick artist.
Thank you.
Check him out.
I'm alright.
And we have the manager, Blair.
Hello.
But yeah, we're in Stockholm right now. We're in a burger place.
What is it?
Gnarly Burgers.
Oh, it's called Gnarly. Oh, yeah, Gnarly Burger.
Gnarly.
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 It's actually Gnarly.
Gnarly, right.
Gnarly.
And today we're going to cut the vocals for... Is it Miss Myself or I Miss Myself?
I Miss Myself.
Yeah. It's a banger. Victor wrote it. Crazy.
And these guys.
These guys produced it. Fucking... amazingly, and I'm gonna sing on it. Hopefully, yeah, it turns out good. I'm very excited for it. We'll see you guys back in the studio.
Yep. Okay, thank you. Record this.
I'm running out of patience, you see.
The city is a jungle. Oh yeah.
Yeah, like it, maybe more natural since it goes up higher on me.
Oh yeah.
Maybe that's the one.
Kicking out of the nice and
happy.
In me, oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
In me.
Sounds fucking awesome! This is gonna be awkward for us.
No.
Can we kill it good?
No, you
didn't.
Okay, now, are you gonna record?
Freedom.
What's that?
So these guys are noted. This is the bias.
Yes, they know.
Oh, exactly, they already
know. We saw you in Instagram. Them have got innocent stuff. Oh, God. And I am. Okay, but I love you.
I love you too. Thank you, guys.
You don't want a better Wii?
It's you're gonna need a better Wii, or? That's pretty nice. That knife bit was, I reckon, the start of it though. Should we see what that
is? Do you like this, the end?
Yeah, I like the end. Should we see what that start one?
Alright, get going on with them traditional Swedish
sweets again.
Cheers,
mate.
Yeah. Cheers.
How?
What do you think? Good?
Good.
Oh, hey, that's all. Oh, hey, all.
Love you, Vinda.
He's gonna be the producer.
Yeah, come produce.
Yeah. Bye. See ya. So, as you just saw, we said bye to Harvey and Blair.
We're gonna have studio session with them tomorrow again.
So let's spin to tomorrow and we'll meet you at the studio.
Yeah.
It's open vlog, so just open it.
Good morning. It's another day here in Stockholm. And yeah, we are about to get in a studio, but for some reason the guy that should open for us is not here. Because he thought we would be here at 1 p.m, but we should be here.
Okay,
mad.
But it's gonna be super fun because I love doing this vlog.
It's fun. Okay,
but it's gonna be super fun. We're gonna have a productive day and hopefully make a sick trip.
Do you really think this is fun?
Why did you ruin it? Just when I have to say something. Say it to Sam as well. Or hopefully, I know we're gonna make a sick trip.
If you do it underneath of the other one, just like adds like a little bit of
Sam. This is worth to wait for. Jan just wrote, "You guys officially now have over 300 million streams combined on all your original music. You have over 230 million streams on remixes, so that's over 500 million streams."
That's dope. That's sick.
He's almost not. He didn't even flinch. Well, you can see I'm smiling at least. Thank you everyone for listening. So, as you can hear, Sam is editing some vocals here in the background of Harvey. So, let's mute so you can't hear what he's singing. Yo, so I'm super tired, but we're gonna go home now. I'm gonna take a nap.
And I'm going with Toby. I'm actually gonna order an Uber.
Yeah, we're not gonna record more. It's been a really long day and we are super tired. So we need to take a chill tonight. See you.